Bro, I'm about to pull this freaking backpack book.
Shut up. Fan, where you at? You cross the seat?
Dude, I'm across from you.
My sensitivity is insane right now.
Now you see that old white man across from you? That's me. I mean, that's you. Oh, hold up. Like, I'm just you. Bro, we're dying, bro! Help! Bro, we going down, bro.
Oh, God.
We're out of here, bro.
I
think we lost our ceiling, dude.
I think we're crashing in two separate planes, fam.
But we're gonna be at the same crash site. Ugh. Alright, dude, I'm waking up. Oh, that is one ugly thing, bro. That's nasty, bro. Why is he all red? And why is his screen green? Why is his skin gray? There's so many questions that need to be answered this game. Alright, bro, I'm waking up. How about you?
He just took my son.
Dude, my...
Why is that guy crawling after him? I'm triggered. What was that? Bro, he scared me.
Bro.
I'm waking up right now. Don't eat everything.
I only ate one thing. What you mean? Triggered. You just got out of that... How did you just get out that seat like that?
Bro, I need you.
The food's back there, bro. You gotta go get that. Actually,
stop, bro.
What you mean? I didn't eat it. I took two sodas, bro. There's so much more back here.
Okay, so mad, bro. So,
we're gonna have to figure out how to survive on this island. Island
hello
forest.
Once again. Hello once again, ladies and gentlemen. This is the delivery boy.
You can't intro yourself. You have to intro.
What are you doing over there, bro?
You have to intro the both of us.
What are you doing over there, bro?
You
creeping right there.
You have to intro the both of us.
Hello once again, ladies and gentlemen. This is the delivery boy and Zaza.
Oh, stop already. Alright, bro. We're playing the forest. We're surviving. This is an 80-part series minimum, bro. And we're doing this.
Okay.
We're doing this. Come
bro,
on, bro.
You didn't go into the bathroom, bro.
I told you to do it.
Hang on. I need a little
I don't know how to play this game, bro.
Neither do
I got mad rocks, though.
Bro, I'm eating everything.
Bro, I'm picking up all the I'm picking up all the rocks on the server. I can't carry any more rocks. Never mind, dude. I'm full. Bro, what?
Bro,
I don't know how to play this game.
She got fucked up. All right, let's move.
Bro, I got some dude. I got so many rocks, bro.
There's a spider. Yeet.
You just hit the ground, bro. There's no spider. The animals are client side, not server side. I'm so mad,
bro. I can't hit it, bro.
You're not following anything. You're just hitting the floor.
Okay, I
can't
hit it.
There's nothing there.
I give up,
dude. 2 minutes into a plane crash and you're already delirious, bro. We lost this game. We lost on the first episode. I have like 5 rocks in my inventory, bro.
Bro, we need to open these suitcases, fam.
I opened up a bunch of them. I can't. Oh, I can't. There we go. Bro, I got I got tons of cloth, bro. I got mad clothes. What? Alright, so what's our first order of business, bro?
I don't exactly know how to play the game yet.
Neither do I.
Alright, let's figure out how to open inventory and things like that. I just open inventory. Okay.
Alright, can I hit you with this?
Don't
I just knocked you out.
Try.
Dude, you're did you freaking...
Bro, we got walkie-talkies. Can you hear me?
Oh, no, stop, dude. Stop. Stop talking in-game. Stop. That sounds ugly.
Q. Pull out your walkie-talkie and talk to me. Press Q.
Freaking trigger,
okay.
Bro.
Okay.
That sounds ugly. Stop. Learn the basics of... Alright, B to open the book, bro.
Bro.
Alright, we need to learn how to make a fire.
Fetch.
Hold up, bro. Come here, bro. Where are we gonna start our fire, bro? We need a location.
This doesn't look good, fam.
That's a really giant head. Let's talk about that for a minute. Oh! It flew at me, dude.
I just wrecked it, bro.
Bro, I'm out of here.
Easy.
I'm out of here.
Let's make a fire in one of these huts, bro.
In the hut? Bro, that's dangerous. Fine,
we choose
this one. This one right here.
This one? I don't like this one.
No, I don't care.
Bro, look at the back wall. It's completely open, fam.
Bro, They're all open. Are you dumb?
Yeah, but this one's like next to some trees and shit.
But dude, we're next to the plane. It's fine.
We need some leaves.
Bro, I don't know how to leave, bro.
I don't know how to leave. Oh, these are some berries. You want some berries, fam? We should eat these berries.
I mean, you can eat them. I mean, I'm pretty starving right now.
Well, oh, I gathered some leaves. You just have to hit the bushes.
Oh, yeah. Alright, I got 5 leaves, bro.
I'm coming. Bro, they can't come in the back because
there's a tape wire. Bro, have you seen these kids jump, bro? It's fine.
I have not played this game or watched anything about it.
Right, we don't need to start the fire just yet.
Wait until it's dark.
Yeah, obviously. Alright, so we learned.
This looks delicious. You want some hand?
Alright, we need food and water, bro.
I think I'm full. I mean,
I'm not,
completely
dude.
Gray.
You ate all the food.
That's true.
I ate one
some
tray.
Some food right here. This is cloth, actually.
What up?
I'm gonna take these cloths.
Alright, bro, how do we build walls? We need walls, bro. Custom building. Foundation. Alright, walls. Alright, bro, we're about to have mad walls, bro.
Custom buildings?
Yeah, bro.
What do you see? Oh, custom walls, I see. It says infinite wood, bro. I'm triggered.
Alright, we need one log for this wood right here, bro.
We're gonna put one in each spot?
We're gonna try. Well, I'm chasing a lizard, bro. This lizard's about to get it. I got a lizard, bro. I just did the Far Cry 3 animation and got lizard skin. Lizard skin? I don't know what I'm saying. Hey, bro, I'm coming back with some dank loot. Hold up. There you go.
Oh, my God.
It's right there. The head. It's right there. You're welcome.
Bro, do you see these walls right now?
Yeah, bro, they're structurally sound.
You know that you can... Okay, that's not gonna work, is it?
Okay, I guess I can't chop that down. Alright, I'm going for this tree right here. This tree's about to get lit. Oh. Oh! Oh!
This is not going well. Alright, so we need to cut down some trees.
Already on it, bro. Here, we'll cut down this one first. Because I think they dropped multiple logs, right?
They sure do. Yeah. Oh, God.
It's falling on you. Yeah.
Can I pick it? Oh, dude. This is so derpy. We need to...
dude, look at your thumb, dude. Look how big the thumb is.
We need to... find, like, a lake so we can clean our arms off.
Nah, dude, we're fine.
I remember that was important somewhere, somehow.
Somewhere. Dude, these walls are not lined up at all.
We probably should have moved, like, more than 5 feet away from the plane crash.
I mean, it's not suspect, right? No one's gonna... I was really gonna sit there and be like, man, there's a plane crash. Ooh, rabbit. Ooh, another one. I missed. Bro, I'm getting this rabbit, bro. I'm out of here. I'm not getting this rabbit. Never mind. I'm out of here. I'm coming back. I'm coming back, bro. It's because you didn't line them up, bro.
Well, I mean, we can get... Can we get rid of them?
I don't know. I'd rather not. That's hard work gone to waste. You're hungry. Find something to eat. I mean, I guess I'm gonna need some berries, bro. I don't care if they're poisonous. Oh, they're poisonous.
I think I just broke all of the walls.
Bro, I think I'm sick, bro. I think I ate something poisonous. You're not supposed to eat the berries, sure. I found that out the hard way. Alright, bro. I'm gonna get to these trees right here.
I broke the wall. I need some water.
Yeah, we all do.
I broke the walls, fam.
All of them?
Yes.
Why?
We're starting over here. No, wait, here. Don't put that down yet. I'm gonna make an actual wall. Hang on. Maybe. Keeps freaking derping out.
Bro, it's cool, don't worry.
I'm a bit worried.
Alright, bro, I got a basic wall. Hold up. I got us covered right here. Hold up.
Can
nailed it.
Basic? Okay, that's not what I wanted to do.
No, I put a wall down, dude. Fine, look. Look at that.
I need to get rid of the... Oh, my God! How do I get rid of... No, stop.
What's wrong?
Escape. There. Okay, see. You wanna make that?
I mean, we need a wall, don't we?
Not really.
Bro, we gotta look safe, bro. We're supposed to be experienced survivors out here.
What about this freaking thing right here?
What thing right here?
I guess we can't go over there, can we?
No.
Okay. Alright then, I guess it's fine.
Bro, it's our first shelter. Just get over it.
I'm triggered. No one should we make a doorway then?
I guess I can break that. Should yeah, we can. I can. Just give me a second. I don't know how good a doorway would look on this hut, let's be honest.
I don't know how well the wall looks, but...
Wall with door. Dude, this is gonna look freaking broken. There we go. Freaking lit. It's okay, we'll make like what that one dude did on Reddit where he made like this giant freaking fortress from like Game of Thrones, dude. We can do it. We just need to get good at this game. Dude, that's like seven logs!
That'll be...
Oh, dude, we can carry multiple at once, dude. We can carry two at once.
That'll be part... That looks so stupid. That'll be part 90 of our 80-part series.
What, actually getting good at this game?
Yeah. Is there more logs? I thought you said there was like seven.
I picked up two of them.
Okay.
I mean, I said
you
life.
Put, like, more right here.
Yeah, I know. We'll get to
it. Is
that
a guy? No, not. I got scared.
Nah, bro. There ain't no one here, bro. We're on a deserted island all alone.
This is not a deserted
island. Bro, this is a deserted island, bro. We ain't seen no life on here.
A desert island.
I said deserted, desert. Not desert. Actually, speaking of that, we need water, bro. No lie. Oh, wait, nah, dude. I got soda in my inventory. I'm out of here. I drunk some.
Oh, yeah. I have a lot of soda as well.
Just drink one. Don't want to waste, bro. What else do we need for the door?
Like this, fam.
One.
I want to put it right there.
You can move it. Do whatever.
I mean, it's not the best, but it'll have to do. You cut down a tree. Cut down this one. This one's a big-ass tree. There's a guy behind you. He's freaking sprinting, bro.
Oh my god. Look at that animation. Bro, it's about to get scary.
We need to finish the walls.
We need to do a lot of things. But Drew, you know what we really need to do?
What?
What I need to do anyways? Oh my god! What just happened?
What did you do?
I tried to drop the log. This isn't working.
I need one of these.
This isn't working.
See,
fam? Oh, I'm blocked in the door.
What are you doing?
I gotta get out the door. We need smaller walls, bro.
Around
Hold
the
up.
Door.
Oh, you can't go around the door. What do you mean?
I just did.
Bro, I don't believe you. Alright, bro, let's be honest. We're gonna need a bed, bro. Alright. Where should the bed be?
I don't know.
It's really small in here. No, that's not where I wanted to place that. No, I'm mad, dude.
You placed it there.
I got so many sticks in my inventory.
Bro, they can throw things. This is so pointless.
Bro, we're gonna have to learn how to do this anyways, so. Fine, you wanna take all this down and go somewhere else?
We can't. Take it back. I tried. Once we break the walls, we can't. We'll just leave. This is like emergency. Can we get the fire at least?
Can we get the fire?
Can we pick up the fire.
No, just craft it. It just takes some sticks.
All right.
No, I just tried to light it. I'm mad.
Bro, it's lit.
It is. Oh, I can cook some food, bro. I'm cooking my food.
That's just a decoy, fam.
It's a decoy. Oh yeah, bro. It's getting cooked.
I got some lizard.
Yeah, I know. I'm cooking mine right here, dude. Don't you see this thing? It looks so nasty.
Oh, it's a lizard head, bro.
Yeah, I threw it. I threw it. No. What are you just trying to swipe me, bro? Swipe or no swiping? Is that looking enough to eat? Oh, no, I'm eating it.
Does that look good enough to eat? I guess so.
If I get sick, I'm dead. Peace.
You know what'll trigger me?
What?
If my Shadowplay doesn't record my mic.
You know, that'd be really unfortunate.
Oh, dude, lizard.
I'm gonna stock up on lizard sticks.
Oh, the sticks don't work.
Bro, this thing thinks it's
faster. There's actually a camp over here that we didn't even look at yet. There's a bunch of dead people over here.
That's
fine. Told you we shouldn't have stayed over here, fam.
Bro, no you did! Bro, just wait till I have to edit. Just wait till I have to edit this video. Just wait.
I said we
just you wait. Just you wait. Just you wait.
Oh, dude, look at this guy.
Bro, take some of his suitcases.
He looks like he had a fun time.
He just got tennis ball, bro.
You can take the tennis ball.
Hey, dude, catch. It went behind you. It's okay. Yeah, the second one. Hey, Drew, catch.
Bro, look at this one. They shoved him full of tennis balls. That's
so many, bro. Bro, watch this. Look at that throw, bro. Look at that. You didn't even look. Hey, Drew. I'm stuck. No.
It's getting dark. We need to do something.
Bro, we gotta go. Let's go deep. We gotta go deeper.
We need to find the lake.
Are you following me? Come this way.
Come this way.
There's more sunshine over here. Bro, I'm about to start cutting. Yeah! Yeah! Bro, I collected mad leaves right there, bro.
You need to pick up some sticks.
Bro, I just heard some clicking and clacking, bro. I'm triggered. Alright. We gotta set up camp, bro. How does right here in the middle of nowhere sound? Or do you want to actually adventure for a lake? Oh, I found some sticks.
Yeah, I need a drink. Some coke, fam. There we go. I thought there was something over here. But it's probably just more woods.
I mean, the game world's randomized, so who knows.
Bro, what does this look like to you?
What does what look like? Yeah, man, let's not talk about this.
We need to find a flat area. Oh, great, it's another freaking camp, bro. This looks like a great area, but there's a camp, like, right there. There's a well right here. I found a well. What is this? Marigold. Dude, we can go down.
This is not Oh my god, the lag. This is not what we should be doing. Bro, it sounds so spooky. I can't see. Dude, I'm going back up. I'm out of here.
No, pour out your lighter.
Nah, bro, I'm out of here. Peace out, Drew. It was nice knowing you. Hey, Drew, it's getting kind of dark. You might want to get out of there. Drew.
Bro, I hear some things. Dude, right, this is a long way down. No. Don't come down here.
Alright, peace, bro. I'm going back up, bro. I'm out of here.
Nah, dude. There's some noises down there. We need to get freaking loaded before we go down there. I don't think we should build camp next to this. Oh.
Bro, that was a sick rock throw.
Bro, they're screaming.
Wow, dude. It's getting really dark, bro. We don't have a camp because we abandoned it. Way to go, Drew.
That was not a good camp.
It was good enough to survive a single night. Dude, I found water.
Good.
Alright, bro. It's lit.
There's a boat, fam.
I know, bro. That's how I found the water. I don't know.
I thought there was sharks in this game. We should build here. What is this?
What is what?
There's sharks on the beach, bro.
Good. Free food.
I don't think we can eat them. Bro, you can push it around.
Alright, bro. We got a fire. I think we should have an account. What the heck is... Dude, this is a turtle, dude. I'm killing it.
Oh, I cut off the shark's head.
Dude, I just destroyed this turtle.
Bro, look what I found.
Bro, I got a turtle. Hold up.
There's two more turtles right here. Three more turtles.
Look what I found. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Inhuman reactions.
Dude, where did you get this?
It's over here, look. I cut off the shark's head, fam. Are you gonna cook it?
Oh, you can't.
The shark's over here, fam. I cut off his head.
I don't think we can get food.
I think you
can
only cut off his. We need to build something, fam.
Bro, watch this rock though. Oh, it bounced off our campfire, dude. That was sick.
Oh, that kid got wrecked.
Yo, we need to get some more leaves though. I can't freaking see. That's not the button I wanted to hit. Bro, I think there's a light on that boat, bro. I'm going out. Peace. Never
there's
mind.
No light on
it's,
that
it's really dark. It's just this game sucks. Hold up. Nope. There we go. Alright.
I need some food.
This is the worst lighter I've ever seen in any game.
I don't know how long we've been recording.
Neither do I. I can't carry any more rocks. I got mad sticks though.
I'm cooking my lizard, fam.
Alright, that's good. Alright, bro, I'm coming back, bro. We're setting up
shop.
You
need to bring some logs, bro.
Bro, but it's dark out, bro. I don't want to cut out in these conditions. If only we built a bed, we could sleep the night away, Drew. So you can actually do that in this game. You can sleep. Oh, I didn't want to hit escape. Oh, okay. At least you're well fed, lol. How do I unequip the freaking lighter? I don't know.
How do you equip the lighter?
You have to open your inventory and hit equip. I don't know how to unequip it, so I mean...
Bam.
We're just gonna have to run a whole bunch of logs back and forth. Why am I cutting this tree so low down?
I'm doing the same.
Make sure you spin circles around the tree, fam, so you can get a nice even cut.
You don't have to.
I know, bro, but you gotta make it look nice. No, don't fall that way. Fall towards the beach. No. And... Oh, a lot of sticks. Now, make sure you got leaves, bro, so you can keep the fire alive. I don't know where the other logs are because I can't see.
I'm trying to pick up some of mine.
No, I got mine over here. There's another one. Come
those
over
are
to
mine,
me.
Fam.
No, bro, these were mine.
We're really fighting over logs.
We're not fighting over logs, bro. I was telling you, you just don't know what you were doing. Alright, this should be enough to get a wall up. I mean, we need a foundation.
Okay. Go get some more logs.
Go get some more logs, he says. Ooh, so I can eat the olive leaf berries that are indigo colored. Bro, this game is really in-depth for freaking teaching me how to not get poisoned by some bat. I walked in the fire! Bro, I'm mad. I'm so mad.
Are you on fire?
I am. No, no, no!